Jacob. That's me. And we're on the Dude Ranch. With two teams, helpers, co-hosts, and the host, we're all here on the Dude Ranch.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Dude Ranch. Since Super Y, E, June, and Hazel lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm Blair, and I will be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, the person who won the prize this time is Hazel. She gets Thomas Gets Tricked on DVD. Now, on to the elimination. Whoever doesn't get a chili cheese dog is eliminated. June and Hazel, both of you received no votes, so you're safe. So it looks like either Super Y or E is going home. One of them got 2 votes and the other got 7. The final person safe is Super Y. Sorry, E, but it looks like you've been eliminated again. Ah, well, at least it was fun while it lasted again. And this time, it was fair. Unlike season 2. Saddle that horse, Blair. All right. Ready to go, E?
Ready when you are. Here we go. Okay, everyone. The blueberries from last episode's challenge will be arriving today via Thomas and Percy. So let's head to our ranch house and we'll to wait for the bear until they arrive. Okay, Percy, you ready with the blueberries?
Yes. You ready?
I sure am. Now let's move out.
Ah, good. They're here with the blueberries. So everyone, the 19th contest, it will involve the blueberries themselves. You guys will be making and baked goods based with them, and I will be taste testing them, out of the remaining 19 of you, whoever has the best on a scale of 1 to 10, will be the winner. Thomas and Percy, mind explaining this for me?
Sure thing. You guys will be coming out with for as many blueberries as you can in these 2 cars. However, there is a certain boundary on how many you can take per journey. You can only collect 1 basket full of blueberries each time you come out. So don't waste them all. So, let's do it. Come get your berries and start baking. Okay, it looks like we got a few items. While the other contestants are busy, I'm going to taste test a few of them. The results will be confirmed when the challenge is finished. Well, it looks like I finished tasting and scoring them, and it's time to see the winner. The winning blueberry confection is the blueberry donuts, and the one behind them was Bianca. The blueberry donuts may have won this contest, but let your taste buds be your own judges and try it for yourself. Bianca wins today's challenge, and that means everyone else is up for elimination. And because Marco Sambros and Lagoon and Jesse Cake just joined the game, and Sunny Star Scout won the prize, the former 2 get immunity, and Sunny gets the half advantage. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. But don't vote for Marcos Ambrose or Jesse Cake for either, or your votes will not count. And also, try not to pay attention to... Sunny still has her half advantage, but that won't make a difference for the next episode. And also, don't forget to vote for either Avery, Number Guy, or Real Life Jacob to hand out the prizes in the next episode. Well, what a day this was. I say, I'm totally beat from all those blueberries. Otherwise known as brainberries. I'll admit, I did do some research on that. And also, guys, you know how there the Queen of Canada stuff that was going on? Yeah? Why? I think I found a real one. Get the others and come with me. See you next episode, viewers.